Read this prayer in silence. Lord, I am kneeling at your feet today. I thank you for all you have done for me, especially in these dark times when the world seems to be in turmoil. I know that you are in control, and I see your grace and mercy at work. I know, Father, that I am a sinner. I ask for forgiveness of my sins. Create in me a clean heart, refresh my soul, and renew my spirit. I ask that you heal me from my past pains, heal me from the hurt and insecurities. If you believe in God, type Amen.